we're tracking over 26,000 individual objects, ranging in size from a smartphone to the space station. Maybe like 3,500 are working satellites, things that have some purpose, and everything else is rubbish. This is what I call a super spreader event. Large rocket bodies that have been up there for decades that are pretty much ticking time bombs, and that at some point they will either explode or something will hit them and they'll become many tens of thousands of pieces. Position, navigation, and timing, financial transactions, weather warnings, satellites that provide these services at any point could get hit by one of these pieces of rubbish and then stop working. So it would be a significant impact to humanity to lose some of these space-based resources, and we're putting more and more of the space-based capability in place. Will those countries spend resources to remove these big rocket bodies, these super spreader events, given all the other problems facing humanity? Why should they care?